All right, here we go. 2019 Bowman Hobby case break number two. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Yeah, did you want to, I wasn't sure if you wanted to buy the Mariners. You wrote go Mariners. I didn't know if you meant you wanted the Mariners. Oh, okay. No, no one has the Mariners. Mr. Andy. Par for the course. The Dodgers, huh? Thank you. Have you guys watched a bunch of Bowman today? How'd he do? Any ShamWows? Any nasty any nasty hits? With ink? Oh, Julio Pablo. He goes fast. We had a race one day. He won by like 8 seconds. Be listening to Jumbo tomorrow. No, I never try. That's a payday right there if you got in on that. How much were they selling them for? Per box? Oh, God. I don't know what I'm doing. Just leave them there. All right, let's start with these six. All right. Wasiga. So who's your guy in this? An under the radar stud. First auto of the break for the Braves. Colby Allard. Why, I just forget in like 10 minutes, Jay. Jared Kelenic. Corey Ray to 125. Vlad. Some movement on number 3. 9 left in number 3. Kiebert Ruiz to $4.99. Paper. Austin Riley, Atomic. Nolan Gorman to 125. Orange Wave, Colt Raggins to 25 for the Rangers. Maize and Blue. Kevin Smith. Is Ronnell Wilson orange to 25 for the Braves? Six rocker. I like Bowman this year. Austin Riley to $4.99 for the Braves. Julio Pablo. Do you think Julio and Julio Pablo really go by Julio and then that other name, or they just did that to differentiate the two? Estuary Ruiz to 150. Victor. Never mind. You're right. Juan Pablo. Victor Mesa, Siam Pretty Plate, 1/1. Marlins. Swirly Wind, Keith. Nice. There are other fingerprints all over this that are not mine. I wonder whose it is. Seth Beer, Atomic. To 150, Morhan. Talmito Augustine, refractor auto to $499. Nationals is Girasi. Carpenter paper to $250. Khalil Lee. Chad Spanberger to $499. Blue Jays. Avanti. Joey Bart, Sterling. Zach Collins to $499. Wander Franco. What do you guys like in the NBA playoffs? Who's going to the finals? Yeah, I think so. I hope so. Joey Bart, $150. Logan Webb Atomic for the Giants. Me too. I mean, he just spent how long on his Achilles? Gorman? Julio Rodriguez, that's the guy I was talking about. Julio Rodriguez and Julio Pablo. Or I guess it's Juan Pablo, isn't it? Dakota Hudson, Paper Blue. Oh, dude, Andy, how about those fights? Oh, my God. Max Holloway might be the toughest man alive. Genesis Cabrera to $299 for the Cardinals. I'm necked. That was really fun. Mitch Keller to $299. It really was. Oh, and Stylebender. Gastelum was awesome. Those kind of fights, I don't mind decisions. Just means you get to watch it for even longer. Hunter Green, Atomic. Yeah, he was. It was crazy how easy it was for him to get inside. Joey Wentz Refractor, Madrigal, Brendan McKay Paper to $25. Yeah, it. It was the power difference. It clearly wasn't talent. It's all power. So who do you like, Adesanya or Robert Whittaker? Mateo Gil, Cardinals. God. Yeah, I bet there were light heavyweights who couldn't have taken those shots. Those were bombs. Daniel Johnson. I have not been very impressed this last couple fights. Colton Welker. But he just keeps on winning. Yeah.
house.
Dude, Roundtree looked amazing. It was funny. They're like, everybody's moving to Thailand now. Yeah, Eric Anders just got shut out. The leg kicks. Right? Like maybe one. Nobody. He's going to lose his belt. He'll get injured. He won't make the scale. He'll have to give up his belt. I don't know. I don't like Khabib at all. He is. Probably. I mean, not gonna out grapple him, that's for sure. He's tough as nails, so you know who I would really like to see fight? Khabib? Nate Diaz. Khabib is not unbeatable. Who has he fought other than Conor? He's like a boxer with padded stats. Now, he's an amazing grappler. But he's beatable. The Eagle. Who's Tony Ferguson gonna fight? Man, did he get just completely hosed or what? Like, Khabib didn't win that title. They gave it to him. He got to fight the 10th ranked fighter for a title belt after the guy who had the belt gets injured and they take it away from him. It's not a good fight for either one of those guys. But I'll watch it. Yeah, I'd like to see that too. He needs to focus on Thiago Santos though, because that guy is a freaking monster. A freaking monster. I like DC. I just like to... I also like to watch DC get his ass whooped by John Jones. Other than that, I'll root for DC all day. I love to listen to him on the mic. I love it when he picks up giant men and slams them onto the mat. I love that he's just this short little fat guy that fucks everybody up. Except for John. Yeah, it definitely doesn't look like an athlete. Charles Barkley type of guy. Roy Nelson, yeah. Yeah, he is. I would love a 165-pound division. Cancel 170, make it 175. Let the title belt guy keep his belt. Askren. I need to see more of him. I want to see Askren versus Khabib. I don't know. I don't know if he can make 55. He hasn't cut a bunch of weight in a long time either, right? Yeah, ground, no pound. Who's on the next fight card? Or the next pay-per-view? Is it John Jones and Amanda Nunes? Is that the one? Oh, it's Rose. Rose and that other girl. Jessica Andrade.
That's right.
Haven't seen Rose in a long time. Last time she fought was what? New York City at the Conor Bus debacle? Is Sap still alive? She did. I thought Joanna looked pretty good too, though. That was a really close fight, in my opinion. Travis Swaherty to 25 for the Pirates. I have no idea. Oh, that's cool. What's up, Shane? How are you? Gavin Lux to 125. Is it just paper they did it with, or are there chrome cards as well? 17 out of 25, Genesis Cabrera. That is paper. Sandro Fabian Tomic. Cal Mitchell, Pirates, 4 out of 50, gold. Stacy, nice. Mike Trout. Jesus. Like a demon bike. To 25, Kyle Tucker out of Sterling insert. Jonathan India to 150 for the Reds. Just get this man a super fractor already. Jeez. Rylan Bannon, Atomic. Casey Mize, blue for the Tigers to 150. Mark B. Gold Boba Shit, 1 out of 50. Avanti with the Blue Jays. There's some nice color in Javi. Victor. Gold Luis Robert, White Sox, M. Nick. Fernando Tatis Jr. to $4.99 paper. Luis Garcia, Atomic, Nationals. Yeah, the oven mitt thing is weird. I don't like it, but whatever. Wander Franco. Luis Robert to $2.99 for the White Sox. Florio and Sheffield. Keegan Thompson, Atomic to 100, 008 for the Cubs, Shooter. Ryan Helsley. Brock Burke, Atomic. Royce Lewis to $4.99. Rowdy Tellez, paper orange for the Blue Jays. Yeah, it's weird. Blaze Alexander, Diamondbacks, D-Guard. I had a kid in the head with a bat once. We're playing at my buddy's house before our game, and one of his older brother's friends decided to sneak up and be the catcher, and I swung and hit him right in the head. Didn't even know he was there. Three times. Keegan Thompson, Cubs. Don't worry, we'll do it again. Eloy Jimenez to 250. Pinwheel power. Blaze Alexander, Atomic. Holy cow, dude. Are you okay? I didn't see it. 37 stitches, my God. Yeah, that'll explode your face. Nick Senzel to 25. Was it a good pitch? Is he out there throwing gyro balls? That's one way to handle it. All right, let's stack. Yes, you do. Why is Smart Lemon? I get it. Wander Franco. Blake Rutherford, Atomic for the White Sox. Brent Rooker to 125. Michael Franco to $4.99. Mikel. Michael Chavez. Lion Richardson to 250, purple for the Reds. That is going to do it on this one. Let's do a little recap. Take a look at all the pretty shiny cards. All right, your parallels. Rooker to 125. Purples are to 250. Orange paper to 25. Robert to 50. Gold to 25. Kyle Tucker. Bo Bichette. Gold 1 out of 50. Brendan McKay. Orange paper to 25. Cole Reagans. Orange wave to 25. Nick Senzel to 25. Jonathan India to 100. Swaherty to 25. Orange. Orange paper. Cabrera. Gavin Lux. Daniel Johnson. Atomic. Bart to 150. Morjon. Ruiz. Nolan Gorman to 125. Corey Ray. 1-1. Victor Mesa. Cyan printing plate. Autographs. Casey Mize to 150. Chad Spanberger, $4.99. Lion Richardson to 250. Keegan Thompson. Blaze Anderson. Keegan Thompson Atomic to 100. Cal Mitchell, gold. Mateo Gill. Genesis Cabrera to $299. Telmito Augustin to $499. Kyle Wright. And Israel Wilson, orange to $25. That's it on this one. Thank you, everybody.